It's been around like 3 months of lockdown, and today is the first day that I'm going back to school. All right, let's go. By the way, he's having like fungal infection in his ear. Poor Maxi. All right, gotta go.
Bye, Larry.
All right, we are here. Oh, wait. Now that's more like it.
By the way, my mom's the one who gave me this very stylish mask, you know, just to be safe than sorry lah. But anyway, the reason why I miss school so much is because of the interaction with the kids, their laughter, their innocence, and I guess that's the main reason why I chose teaching, and also the reason why I stayed as a teacher. It's what drives me, you know. It's the relationship you build with the students. Oh my god, this mask. I don't know how all the frontliners do it. My deep salute to all of you. Thank you all so much for all your contribution, your sacrifices, you know. Thank you so much. So this year I've been assigned to be the class teacher of Satu S, 1S.
IE. Okay.
And on February we decided to decorate and retain the class together, which is very fun. We had a wonderful weekend. We all come together to work towards the same goal. And to my surprise, they even invited their primary school friends who are now studying at the different schools.
Yeah,
我们回来了。 你的感受如何? My table. Still okay. I'm back on the mainland now. We teachers are just back for a meeting to prepare for school reopen day. It was a really beautiful thing for me to see them working together and having fun. At first, I briefed them a little bit about how to paint with the brush and the rollers, which they quickly forget after they started. The next thing you know, they started dancing and jamming to their favorite song. Let me get this thing. And after about 6 long hours, we are finally done with the painting. And personally, I learned a lot. Doing painting jobs in the city and on an island is very different. And more importantly, the fact that kids really like to get their hands dirty. They like to get active. And spending time with them during out of school hours is a really big deal for them.
等一下。
Yeah.
许康永，是我现在才来。哇，你好高哦！冰儿，你在做什么？
玩游戏。
好，宝剑，你又醉酒了。
没有。
没有吗？
哎，你给我看。
你说不够高，你是班上最高的女生呢。我在做什么？
在帮你们补你们游到不美的地方。
我们以热烈的欢迎而
这三个很厉害的这个是黑中是黑中，说说一下，
中
哥超级帅，转一下镜头笑笑一下，
Home sweet home. This is the typical lifestyle of an island teacher, you know. For a 2 hour worth of meeting, the accumulation of transportation time is about 4 hours. But anyway, the given class name is Satu Satria, 1S, and we decided to name it Satu Steady Pompipi. I hope you are steady enough to go through this lockdown. Once again, a huge respect and admiration to all those who are fighting against and helping those suffering from this pandemic. Stay safe, take care of yourself and your loved ones. And to my Satu Steady Pompipi students, I miss you all. Steady lah, huh? See you guys soon.
Ali, ah, kau dah butuh.
Yang dah usah yang dah kau. Yang hutan kuru besar. Semua orang.
365度。